Cooking is a simple everyday chore. Yet, almost 3 billion people will put their health in danger to make a daily meal this evening. Toxic smoke from burning firewood and charcoal causes damage to people's health, with women and children affected most. Welcome to Rwanda, a beautiful developing country in East Central Africa, home to 12 million people. This is the home of Kabira Leah. She lives here by herself, but she's never alone. Leah is making lunch for herself and the neighbors.
Muraho, nitwa Kabira Leah. Ndi guteka ibiryo by'abana. Ndi guteka mu buryo bwa Kinyarwanda namwe murabibona. Nibyo data na mama bakoraga. Ubu nange nibyo ndi gukora. Bingwa nabi bintera gukorora imyotsi myinshi cyane bikadutera uburwayi n'abana tugahora kwa muganga tukamererwa nabi tubiri kubiteka mu buryo bw'umwanda bikadutera uburwayi cyane igihe cyose tugahora kwa muganga kubwiye imyotsi ikatugwa nabi murakoze.
Switching to clean cooking is crucial for social and economic development. But to change cooking practices, more businesses need to offer affordable, clean cooking solutions that customers value. This is Uwimana, Florida's home, and she is using a clean cook stove to cook for her family.
Ubundi mama ndubatse mfite abana babiri ngoresha imabura y'inyenyeri n'ibicanwa parete ubu nta kibazo mfite ubusanzwe nakoreshaga imbabura isanzwe n'ingu zisanzwe ariko nta nyungu nayibonyemo ubu inyenyeri nacanira mu nzu gacanira no hanze ubu ndacana ngakora imirimo yanjye bisanzwe ndi kumwe n'abana banjye ubu nta burwayi basigaye bafite ubu pe ibintu ni isuku mana yewe ntacyo na imba inyenyeri mfitiye akamaro ihisha vuba mu buzima busanzwe ihisha vuba inyenyeri nta kibazo ifite ubu inyenyeri nacanira hanze.
Cleaner and more efficient cooking has a lot of benefits. It frees up time that can be used to generate additional income, reduces greenhouse gas emissions, helps fight deforestation, and improves people's health. Solving the development challenge of clean cooking will allow millions of vulnerable people to live happier and healthier lives and help in the global battle against climate change.